We're going to start making the bottom of the elf hat. So what you're going to do is just make one long line that way. Then make another long line this way. And one more going to the left. And down to the bottom. Just fill it in. Basically, you're just wanting the top part, meaning the top part, these part here, to look like kind of like a W. Now take your green and create a dot over here to the side. And then kind of loop that out. And bring it down to the bottom of the hat. And then you're just gonna fill that in. And when you bring this side up is where you're going to have to kind of loop it out a little bit. That way you have shape to your hat. And of course just fill it in. I poured some out on a piece of paper. Take a clear coat and dot it. Take your toothpick or dotting tool and lightly dab it into the wet coat. And this is how you'll pick up your glitter and put three of them on there. So now you're going to take your darker green and you're going to outline the shape of your hat. You don't have to have one of these special pens to do this. You actually get smoother lines when you just use the striper. Now, the next part is optional. You don't have to use one of these giant hexagons here. After I used it, I kind of didn't like it. You can use a rhinestone or just put a smaller hexagon over here in the corner of the elf hat, but just for continuity, I will be sticking one there. Let me know what you guys thought about these large hexagons. If you don't have glitters or hexagons, you can always take a glitter nail polish and just dab it here, 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 and here.